What's your name?
My name is Scar, I'm from Wild Land Park, the Black Rock Liberation Party.
I don't believe we call any individuals, people are just named.
Okay, so hold on for a minute.
What it looked like. She just said people continue to come up, so what's the problem?
How many cards do we have left? I think maybe 150?
Or more.
Or more.
So there are many people who have not yet had a chance to speak, and the way we do this is that the clerk calls names and...
You've been called names for about an hour now.
It's true, you just started that right now.
All power to the people. Can everybody hear me? I first want to start this off by saying oink, oink, bang, bang.
Oink, oink, bang, bang.
I speak on behalf of poor people and oppressed people across the world, and black people in particular. In saying this, I would like first to establish that we do not recognize this system as valid, nor are we not. We're not here to plead with you. We're here to earnestly, highly suggest that you take a position very soon. On behalf of the Black Violence Liberation Party, we advise armed self-defense, by all means, to give it as a military occupancy within our community. I speak on behalf of those gangbangers that no one wants to address while we're in this meeting right now. I speak on behalf of those troubled, disenfranchised youth that no one knows how to deal with, who they feel threatened by. And I'm here to say that through the Black Riders Liberation Party, we will continue to organize the masses of lumber proletariat and brothers off this block to resist the police occupation of our community. I also want to outline that on this very day, Raheem Brown was murdered in his school, murdered and blatant. And it will not happen anymore without a reciprocal response. Generation of Panthers, and we're not taking this shit. All power to the people.